Israel's tormentor-in-chief killed. Mystery strike takes out the Hamas chief. Israel's surgical strike in Tehran. Israel's precision attack via air raid, biggest war kill in the year-long fight. Death blow to Hamas.
On July 31st, the Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps, IRGS, of Iran confirmed that Hamas chief Ismail Haniyeh and one of his bodyguards were killed when their residence in Tehran was targeted. According to Hamas, the attack occurred during a treacherous Zionist raid early Tuesday morning on 30th July. Haniyeh was in Tehran to attend the inauguration of Iran's new president Masoud Pezeshkian. Hamas described the killing as a Zionist strike and announced that an investigation is underway to determine more details about the attack. Iran's Revolutionary Guards also confirmed that the incident, stating that Haniyeh's residence was hit, leading to his death along with his bodyguard. Ismail Haniyeh, elected head of Hamas in 2017, had been a prominent figure in the group, known for his pragmatic approach. He had lived in exile, splitting his time between Turkey and Qatar, and maintained relations with various Palestinian factions. Hamas, founded during the First Palestinian Intifada in 1987 as part of the axis of resistance supported by Iran and opposed to Israel. Hamas has accused Israel of orchestrating the attack, labeling it a grave escalation intended to determine Hamas' resolve. The Israeli military has not immediately commented on the killing. This event comes amid heightened tensions following the October 7 attack by Hamas, which resulted in the deaths of 1,195 people, mostly civilians, and prompted a severe Israeli military response in Gaza.